Hey everyone, it's Nick Valenti with NJ Valenti Art, and in today's video, I want to discuss some of the possibilities of what's coming in Affinity's big new update. So first off, it would seem like we can expect a publisher app for the iPad. This is something they've talked about for a while now, that would complete the full Affinity suite on iPad. They also mentioned Studio Link, so when you have all three apps, they could be set to act as one integrated studio, incorporating all three in one. So no more opening up a specific program, working on the file, saving, export, and closing that program just to open another program. This way, it will be all incorporated in one, easily switching from Affinity Photo to Designer and back to Publisher to complete the work. Now, as far as Affinity Photo goes, some features that people are looking forward to or hoping for will be incorporated in the new update would be more easily integrated dynamic masks. A photo organizer would be super helpful to keep all the images in order and in one place as opposed to having to go and track them down through various folders. Also a possible 3D feature, as is the case with some other programs and whatnot, so maybe some more functionality as far as 3D goes, or possibly some animation, which I think would be super cool as well. When it comes to Affinity Designer, which is the program that I personally use the most for all of my illustration work, some different features that would be super cool would certainly be a vector eraser tool, a more in-depth shape builder tool, as well as trace image, and also one thing that I think I would enjoy a lot, especially for the type of work I do, would be able to add multiple gradients to one object, and the list goes on. Now, all this is speculation, and thanks to those who commented on my last video with ideas and hopes for what may be included in this new update. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more Affinity update videos and tutorials. I will be here when the update drops to get you all caught up and share all the new features. Until next time.